those lids. The way you choose to practice compassion in recovery is. Write me accountable when your actions hurt someone, and by ACMA. Dash. Hedging this hurt without blame or shame, defensiveness or justification. This includes when you offend someone by inadvertently using your eyes. Speech or actions in regards to their social identity, such as race or gender. In these moments, it is important to recognize the difference between intent and impact, and having a deep appreciation and compassion for the interconnectedness among us all. Generosity allows us to cultivate appreciative joy, which is first at the core heart practices of Buddhism, along with compassion, love, dash, inner kindness, and equanimity. Joyful appreciation is simply being back, dash. Who lie when somebody else has good fortune, happiness, and peacefulness? Generosity lets us appreciate the happiness of others rather than having. Feelings of envy, jealousy, or wanting them to be just a bit less happy so. You seem a little happier by comparison. You want the other person's hat. Dash. Finesse to increase, prevent to become more at peace, and so we learn to appreciate those things in their lives. In the moment of giving, of general. Dash. Positive, we've let go of self-centered desire and grasping what is meaning for. What brings me pleasure? We're giving up any will or aversion we feel toward the person and toward the world, instead of creating separation and withdrawal. We're actively fostering appreciation for the closeness and connectedness of the world. This is a joy that's not obstructed by selfish desires, envy, or greed. Dash. Sentiment. It's the purity of happiness for someone else's good fortune. You can choose to cultivate this feeling of joy and of happiness and success. Of others, without the need to compete or compare. It's actually a feeling. That's natural to humans, but it's often neglected when our attention is focused on selfish craving. This is the true seed of generosity, delighting in the happiness of others, without needing anything in return. The second heart practice is compassion, which is first of all a will. Dash. Aim is to come close to pain, to recognize it, honor it, acknowledge it, and respond to it wisely. This isn't easy, because just as we want to run from or suppress our own pain, we also want to avoid being with the pain of others. Compassion means sitting with our own pain in that of others. It stops the cruelty of indifference. Compassion for ourselves is crucial. Self-compassion is the key to healing the shame and guilt that we often feel as we begin to recognize the harms we cause through our addictions. We may also find that compassion is difficult to realize when